What's up, everybody? Are you with us? We are going live tonight from the garage. It's a pretty nice garage. It's a lot of tool of the man stuff. I know how to use about a quarter of it. The broom and the shovel. Maybe, except I did till the garden for this year. We're a concrete company, and we're so excited that you joined us tonight. This is the tour of my house tour. Tonight is the last night. If you've had a good time, why don't you comment and let us know that. And we'd love for you to share this right now as you're watching. Share it to your page, share it with friends. More people, the better, to worship with us tonight. But this won't be the last live thing we do, but this is the last show on the tour of my house tour. So we thank you for joining us. To remember the things about God. When we sing praises, when we sing about who God is, it reminds us how good He is and how He's going to be faithful to us now because He's been faithful to us then, and His Word tells us He'll be faithful to us forever. And I just think that singing praises to God sets our hearts and minds to see that clearly. So tonight, we're just going to sing some worship songs, and we're going to do some originals as well, but we're just going to do a lot of songs that we love to use to praise God with. We hope that you'll do that with us tonight. And we just thank you so much for being with us.
Left him
y'all watching tonight, we are so glad you're here. We are Cochrane & Company. We toured my house tour. We're rolling right along. Tonight is the night of worship. We just want to praise God. We thank Him for all that He's done. We thank Him for how He's seen us through these tough times. And we just believe that He will see us through. He will see us through. He works all things for the good of those who love Him. And it may not look good in the moment. It may not feel good in the moment. But we can just trust that God is doing something good for all of us in this. Things that maybe I've built my life on them. You can build your life on your careers. You can build your life on a lot of things. And those things, they're not going to hold forever. They're going to fall away. And we've seen that happen. You know, tours get canceled. Plans change. Things happen that throw everybody off guard. But if we are building our life on Christ, He just doesn't change. Hebrews 13:8 says, Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He'll never change. Now, I want to build my life on the rock that does not move. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Oh, we live for you, Jesus. Holy, holy, there.
Let's just thank God for that as we sing. To tell the story, 'tis pleasure.
We are Copy the Company, if you're just tuning in, and we are on the tour of my house tour. Tonight is a night of worship in the garage, of all places. It's a little chilly out here. We got a space heater going, but I think we're staying warm enough. Yeah. Where are you all watching from? Are any of y'all at work tonight? If you're at work, God bless you. That's wonderful. And you know, we want to shout out the healthcare workers and everyone on the front lines of this pandemic. God bless you. God be with you. Thank you for all that you're doing to keep us safe. We really we appreciate it. And we are praying for you in our prayers often.
Praise is your name. We'll do a little switcheroo here.
Share a new song with you. It's not recorded yet. It may be soon. We will see. But this song is all about coming into the light with the things in our lives that we're struggling with. And, you know, we're not meant to carry that stuff deep in the dark parts of us. We're not meant to just bear it ourselves. It will eat us alive. And we're called to confess it to the Lord. And He's faithful and just to forgive us. He's not just waiting in anger for us to come and return to Him and to confess things to Him. He's not just waiting to punish us. He's waiting to forgive us and to cleanse us and to redeem us. This song is called Stained Glass Window.
Thank you.
song with you if I could. And we just recorded this song. I just got the mix back a couple days ago, and it is it's just so exciting. I can't wait for you all to hear it. This song is all about the love of the Lord and His unmatched love for us. No one loves us like Jesus does. And this song is called He Came.
We will see the throne.
you live from our garage, and we hope you've enjoyed it. We have had so much fun on the tour of our house tour. We were in the living room the first night, we were in the kitchen. The second night, we were in the bathroom. Y'all remember that one? That was kind of weird. We got some comments on that one. That was kind of a little weird thing we did. But go back and check out all of our previous concerts. Hope that you enjoy them. We're going to do some more concerts. I don't know when, I don't know where, I don't know how, but we're going to do it. These are just too fun to stop. But this is the last night of the tour of my house tour. We are in the garage. And this is the last song we have for you. It's called Church. Comment, let us know if you've enjoyed these. Let us know where you're watching from, what you're doing. I would just love y'all so much. Thank you. Take me back to the place it feels like home, to the people I can depend on, to the faith that's in my bones. Take me back to a preacher and a verse, where they see me at my worst, to the love I had at first, and why I wanna go to church. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night.